The imagination of Peter Jackson would be woefully incomplete without white people. Getting really high with... getting really high would be woefully incomplete without Heath Ledger.
Heath Ledger.
Heath Ledger.
Heath Ledger. Donald Trump would be woefully incomplete without incest.
I found that so funny, but I did.
That's a crime.
And it didn't even win!
Yes, come on!
It didn't even win! How could Donald Trump with not be complete without incest? How could that not win?
In Rome, there are whisperings that the Vatican is a secret Rome revoke. Lola, fuck!
Words?
In Rome, there are. Shut up. Whisperings that the Vatican is a secret Rome revoke to getting in her pants. But like. In Rome, there are whisperings that the Vatican is a secret Rome devoted to basic human decency. That's not true.
I know. That's why it's a secret room.
Like, I keep getting fucking room and Rome mixed up. In Rome, they have at... Fuck's sake!
In Rome, there is a whispering that the Vatican has a secret room dedicated to getting naked and watching Nickelodeon. There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's a very fucking like...
Pick the middle one, because I gave you a point. Oh, you cunt!
And I'm in prison.
Fuck! Wait, really? Is that where you are?
When I'm in prison, I'll have goblins. I'll have Toni Morrison's vagina. When I'm in prison, I'll have something that looks like a box but turns out to be a crate.
Where's the crate? Oh, really?
That's why I clicked it.
You're not even going to go Toni Morrison?
When did mine lost the ship and watch of the woman?
In file.
A giant match. Oh no, a boxing match.
Baby!
Fuck off. I'm running out of stamina.
I'm gonna go literacy.
Fuck you.
Oh!
Fuck you.
Wait, why is everybody else getting points by me?
This is your shit. Fuck's sake.
You know what? For this, I'm just gonna pick the longest card I fucking have.
Dewey, I didn't even fucking read it. Oh god! Wait, shut up. During Picasso's often overlooked prime period, he produced hundreds of paintings of fisting. Firing rifle into the air while balls deep in a swinging hole.
There's no other way anybody could wonder unless they had fisting as well. Racist joke. Seriously? You know, you lot suck. No, that's not fun for me. I'm not having this. Guys, if you like the video, don't fucking like it. Make me lose a fucking game. Yeah, fuck these guys. Leave a comment about your disgust of how I should have won that. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to check out the channels in the description below. Otherwise, go fuck yourselves. Toodles!